Where did that go?
And put that on the tee. You're gonna hit it off the ground. It's up to you.
Well, I've never actually.
Or hybrid?
Yeah, you can
I've actually
it
ever hit a hybrid on the tee before, so I'll try it.
You can tee up any club, right?
Yeah, that's true. Let's and go to the smaller one, Maddie. Smaller tee.
Here, let me. If you've got a club that you're struggling to hit, you can learn how to hit it easier by putting it on a small tee.
That's not true.
No, that's not true for you.
I haven't been able to hit my driver, and it's always on a tee.
Well, that would be among clubs that you can also hit off the ground.
Yes. Oh.
Nice and tall. There you go, man. Keep moving.
Oh.
Good. Couple more like that.
I feel like I'm hitting my driver.
Yeah, it feels like driver?
Yeah.
Okay. You can swing it like driver. Nice and tall. Yeah, good. Okay. Go ahead, back down on the ground. Put the ball back on the ground this time. Hit it from between the tees for me. There you go. You a soccer player?
No.
You're good with your feet. Dribble the ball.
Well, I was a lacrosse player.
Oh, yeah? Still play lacrosse?
Yeah, but my feet, well, my lacrosse team sees
me. Oh, okay. Lacrosse is a great game. Move that way.
You play lacrosse, Brendan?
Yeah, I played a bit in high school. See the driver. How about you? Did you play the cross?
Nope.
Well, he had to learn.
I've had to learn.
He had to learn to teach.
Put it on the bigger driver. On the bigger team. He had to learn to coach?
Yeah. He had to learn how to play lacrosse to coach.
Is that too tall? Alright, that's fine.
Nice and tall. Awesome. Okay, now, with these longer ones, when it's up on the tee, watch. We don't want to go chop. We want to sweep. But I want you to practice just barely clipping the top of the tee without chopping the tee into the ground, okay? One more time. Yeah, that's easy. That's the next goal. Once you get in the water, is to get past the water. Okay, show me the best grip. Good. Nice and tall. Move your feet closer when you get taller. Closer. Closer. Here, watch. This tall. See how the club's sitting flat on the ground? Good. Walk it. Walk it in. Good swing. Maybe just a little too hard. See, let me see a practice swing that brushes the turf. That's a little hard on the ground, a little light brush. Alright, let's see that. Far away to reach that wall. Just get a little taller and a little closer as you come in there. Woohoo! Good swing. Good swing. Should we go do a little putting?
Yeah.
Let's do that.